And Fremont Street celebrates Hanukkah today. They are lighting the menorah, the second day on the Festival of Lights. The ceremony began just moments ago with dancing, dreidels, and singers. The 20-foot grand menorah will remain on display during the 8-day festival.